Rob's tech tip of the week.
I, like many other people, am horrible at proofreading my emails. I have a bad habit of sending emails out with missing words or typos or all kinds of other errors. Luckily, I just started using Grammarly. Grammarly is a plugin for Google Chrome that checks spelling and grammar in real time as you type. So whether it's emails or you're using Google Drive or any other web page where you're typing something, Grammarly will check your spelling and your grammar in real time and highlight words with a red underline that are misspelled. In addition to the Chrome plugin, there's also a downloadable app for your desktop that you can use with a bunch of other different types of applications. And there's even a plugin for Microsoft Office. So whether you're using Word or PowerPoint or Outlook or what have you, no matter what you're working on, Grammarly will check your spelling and grammar. And it's super simple to use. Simply type out your email and any errors will be highlighted in red. Hover over the error with your mouse and Grammarly will give you what's wrong with that word or sentence and give you some suggestions on how you might fix it. And you simply click on the suggestion, it replaces it in your email, and you're good to go. The best part is Grammarly is totally free. There is a premium paid version that unlocks certain features, but the Chrome plugin is totally free to use. I highly recommend you check it out.